morning, children. So in this chapter, tick, 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 we have learned so much about time. We have understood how long is second, how long is minute, and how long is an hour. So children, if somebody asks you, how much time will you take to finish your homework? So by looking at the homework, you will be able to give a rough estimate. You will not say, I will finish my homework in seconds. Hena, you know that it will take some time, maybe half an hour or an hour, or maybe if the homework is more, you will say, I will take 2 hours or 1.5 hours, something like that. So children, in this video, we are going to estimate time. We are going to see different types of events and we will estimate whether those events will happen in minutes, seconds, hours or days. So children, let us go to our PowerPoint presentation. How much time does it take to? In this slide, we are going to find how much time the following activities are going to take. So they may take seconds, minutes, hours, days, months or years. Okay. And these are the activities, children, which you have either done in your day-to-day life or you have seen others doing. So let us go through them one by one. Blink your eyes 5 times. So unknowingly, children, we keep blinking our eyes, and if somebody tells us, okay, come on, blink your eyes 5 times, so how much time will we take? We will take seconds. Okay, for a baby to go to school, I'm sure many of you may be having baby brothers or baby sisters, or you may have seen other babies around in your neighborhood. So for a baby to go to school, children, for going to school, your age should be 4 years. So naturally, for a baby to go to school, it will take years. Okay. Polish a pair of shoes. I'm sure all of you must be polishing your shoes daily in the night before going to bed, so that next day in the morning you get nice polished shoes. So how much time do you take, beta, to polish a pair of shoes? Do you take hours or do you take seconds? Tell me, come on. Yes, you take minutes. Okay. To attend 8 periods in the school. When we were going to the school and we were attending all 8 periods, how much time you used to take? Do you remember? We used to reach school at 7:30 and leave at 1:40. So how much time you used to take? Yes, hours. We used to spend hours in school. Okay. Cover one notebook. I hope, children, all of you know how to cover a notebook. I'm sure you would know. All of you are in class 4. You must be covering your notebooks on your own after coming to the new class. So covering one notebook takes minutes. Okay. For a team to play cricket test match. Now this one thing only those children would know who love cricket. Because there are different types of cricket matches these days. And cricket test match, beta, it takes some days to get over. Okay. So cricket test match takes days to get over. Okay. For a mango plant to become a tree. I'm sure some of you may be having mango trees in your courtyards. So even if you don't have, I'm sure you have studied in EVS. It takes years for a mango plant to become a tree. for a season to change. Okay, this I'm sure you can tell. In 1 year, how many seasons are there? We have studied now, we have studied in EVS. Also, we have experienced it. So, for one season to change to another one. So, for summers to end and rainy season to come, it takes some months. Okay. For your nails to grow. Okay. How often do you cut your nails? In the school, we always check your nails, that your nails should not be big. They should not be dirty, you know, dirty nails are not good. Germs go inside the nails and we keep telling you, beta, keep your nails trimmed. So how often do you cut your nails? Your nails grow in days. So children, these are the different activities which are very common and we exactly know how much time these activities are likely to take, and this is called estimation of time. I hope you will discuss many more activities like this with your friends, parents, teachers, and estimate the time for each activity. That's all for today, children. Thank you and have a nice day.